Hello again, YouTube. Pauline Koki here with another YouTube video.
Yeah, that's right, Polly. So Polly, which video are we going to react to today?
Do you remember, learning with Pibby?
Learning with Pibby? Oh boy, how could I forget? Aw, man. Learning with Pibby did something terrible to Fred Flintstone.
Yeah, I mean, it was just so horrible. That thing just turned Fred Flintstone and the other cartoon characters we know and love into technical difficulty like zombies.
Yeah, I remember that. It was just so scary. So, why do you want me to remember learning with Pibby?
Well, Adult Swim just, showed some clips with Pibby and Bon Bon.
Uh-oh. And let me guess. We're gonna do a video reaction with those clips.
Yep, I'm afraid so.
Oh well, let's just get it over with.
Oh, I remember this.
Yeah, me too, Polly.
Whoa, look, they're in Rick and Morty.
Oh yeah, I recognize the house. The glitch!
Run! It's the glitch, run! Hey, guys, get out of the house, run! Oh man, I really feel bad for Pibby. I really do.
Yeah, me too, Polly, me too. I hope that, Pibby and Bon Bon will be okay.
Oh, look! There's Pibby and Bon Bon again!
Oh, yeah! I see Pibby and Bon Bon again, but, where's the glitch?
I don't know, Koki, but, keep a sharp eye out, okay?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh, shoot! Now look, it's like a Where's Waldo page. Can you find me? Check out all these zany characters!
Yeah, we can see Rick, and, we can see Pibby, too. But, look out! We just saw some glitches! The glitch might be after you!
Yeah, Rick! Get out of there! And get Morty out of there, too! Run!
Run! Okay, I think everything seems to be normal right now.
That might not even be real because I'm brainwashed too.
You know, Rick, this isn't easy for us. You know, we all remember you as a...
Oh my god, Morty, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, oh, he's becoming a zombie!
Rick, get out of there! Get out of there while you still can't...
I've got about 1,000 memories of
your Morty's okay!
Last. 6 of them are perfect.
Okay, I'll bite. So what the heck is going on around here?
Do it, motherfucker! Pull the...
Okay. That was strange and scary.
Yeah, I know. I mean, what the heck? Is the glitch playing a trick on us, and... Is this thing, like, intelligent or something?
I don't know, Polly. But one thing's for sure, we know that the glitch is dangerous.
Yeah, I hear that. Oh, look, there's the glitch again.
Oh, what does it want? What does it want from us? This is so scary.
So you think it's just a scary episode?
Yeah, maybe it's a Halloween special.
Oh, happy Halloween!
Aw, man, believe me, Pibby. I wish that it was a Halloween prank and a special, but it's not.
Yeah, this threat is real. I mean, big time real.
Well, it's Christmas in H-E-double-L.
on again.
Yeah, and they're in that different TV show.
Aw, man. I hope that they're gonna be okay. Okay. I think everything's gonna be Oh no, Bon!
No, not Bon! Anything but him, no!
Oh no! Oh dear God, no! No, 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 no! Poor Bon Bon!
Yeah, poor Bon Bon! I really feel bad for him! But, let's be honest here. We knew that this was gonna happen!
Flashback. End of flashback.
Aw, man, this is so scary. Go away, Glitch. Leave us alone.
Yeah, for God's sakes, leave us alone.
To start thinking about some underwear change. Am I right, ladies?
Polly, how long do we have to endure this suffering?
Oh, it's okay, Koki, it's okay. It's almost over.
No bear shall pass that threshold.
Except him. Hey, Dave, can you go get your goddamn bear?
I'm gonna be the bigger person and say...
Oh no, not the glitch again. Can't you just leave us alone?
Yeah! You already took Bon Bon, but please leave us alone!
Shoot. I better go back to bed.
Oh God, I just feel bad for Pibby. She lost Bon Bon.
Yeah! This is so sad. I feel bad for Pibby. Oh, Pibby, I wish I could give you a hug too. Oh! Oh, poor Pibby! Oh, you poor thing! I feel bad! Oh! Okay, those were the Learning with Pibby Glitch Clips from Adult Swim, and oh man, that was scary!
Yeah, I know, right, Polly? But I'm sure glad that it's over. But what if that Learning with Pibby will get an actual TV show?
Oh! I don't want to think about that. We better just go. So, goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Adios. Au revoir. Avida say. And all kinds of goodbye stuff. Goodbye. Goodbye. Learning with Pibby. Learning is so fun. We like to spell and we like to hug. Learning with Pibby. Learning is so fun. We like to spell and we like to hug.